you want to check your GK? Okay. But before starting, I want to tell you that it's important to watch my full video because I will ask some useful questions. Some will be easy, some will be tricky, some will be hard, and some will be extreme. So ready, get set, go!
Question number 1. What is the background color of Olympic flag? A. Red, B. White, C. Blue, D. Green. And the answer is white. Question number 2. Which country is called the land of rising sun? A. China, B. India, C. Japan, D. Korea. And the answer is Japan. Question number 3. Who composed Mahabharat? A. Ved Vyas, B. Valmiki, C. Premchand, D. Tulsidas. And the answer is Ved Vyas. Question number 4. Which is the first woman president of India? A. Sarojini Naidu, B. Pratibha Patil, C. Kamala Nehru, D. Indira Gandhi. And the answer is Pratibha Patil. Question number 5. What is the percentage of nitrogen in air? A. 78%, B. 80%, C. 26%, D. 28%. And the answer is 78%. Question number 6. Which is the smallest state of India? A. Sikkim, B. Tripura, C. Mizoram, D. Goa. And the answer is Goa. Question number 7. Which city is called the Pearl City? A. Bangalore, B. Lucknow, C. Mumbai, D. Hyderabad. And the answer is Hyderabad. Question number 8. The highest civilian award of India is A. Padma Vibhushan, B. Bharat Ratna, C. Arjun Award, D. Padma Bhushan. And the answer is Bharat Ratna. Question number 9. In which year did the Olympic Games started? A. 1894, B. 1892, C. 1896, D. 1898. And the answer is 1896. Question number 10. Lucknow is situated on the bank of which river? A. Gomti, B. Shipra, C. Satluj, D. Mahanadi. And the answer is Gomti. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Bye.